I'll be honest, choosing a topic for my TED Talk was not very easy. I had a hard time finding out what my passions were, what my hobbies were, and what interests me. I wanted to have a personal interest with my topic, something I could relate to. So one day, I just woke up and it hit me. My topic was going to be how travel broadens your mind. Being an exchange student last year gives me a little bit of insight about this, and hopefully by the end of these 5 minutes, I can help you look at it from my perspective. What is traveling? It means to move from one place to the other. And why do we do it? The reasons we travel are very diverse. It could be a businessman traveling for work or a student taking her first exchange. It could be an immigrant going back home, or it could be someone like you and me looking for some adventure. Traveling provides a learning experience like no other. It immerses you in a new culture, and you learn about so many new things. But along with all of this, it also provides you with a constant urge to keep on learning. I would like to talk to you about this one incident that happened when I was in Berlin. It was my second day there, and I was trying to find my way to school using Google Maps and ended up getting lost. The first thing I did was call my mom to tell her that I had no idea where I was. As you can imagine, there was not much that she could do about it. I ended up finding my way, but an hour later. What I'm trying to say is that it puts you in a lot of difficult situations, which you have to find your way out of. And this makes you a more skilled person, ready to cope with all the challenges that life is going to throw at you. Well, at least as ready as you can be. Travel doesn't necessarily mean packing your bags and moving to a different country. It could also be a road trip that you take for the day. The world that we live in today is so diverse beyond our imagination. It contains so many people, cultures, religions, fashion, and cuisines. If we spend our lives living in one place, how are we going to experience all of this? Any traveler will tell you that the only reason they work hard and earn money is to spend it on a plane ticket. By traveling, we get a clearer sense of what we want, where we come from, and who we are in relation to others. I found out a lot about myself during my exchange. I found out what kind of a person I want to be, what I want to do with my life, what are my likes, dislikes, things like that. Travel broadens our mind because it teaches us different ways of doing things. We tend to accept the status quo because that is the only way we are only way we know and are taught. We fall in love with many places, things, and we also learn to love ourselves better. You as a person may have certain beliefs and traditions which you value, and learning about other people's beliefs and traditions will only strengthen your own. Travel helps you to not judge anyone, and it helps you to keep an open mind. If everyone gave this much importance to travel, can you imagine how much better this world would be? There would be less racism and more patriotism. In a country like India, we don't see a lot of racism. We're very lucky that way because we're taught about secularism from at a small age. But in some countries, this is a very big problem. It can cause a lot of destruction, fights, and sometimes even wars. Travel helps us to see the world in a way we can never see from our own home countries. It also teaches you how to let go. People who travel a lot are known to be able to detach from things faster than people that don't. It teaches you to give importance only to things which need the importance and let go of the things that don't. You begin to enjoy the travel without itinerary phase. After a point of time, you go to a place with a rough idea of what you want to do and abandon it completely when you realize there could be other things of interest. I understand that it's not as easy or cheap as I'm making it sound, but we're lucky to live in a time where employment is more flexible and we can connect with people globally, making travel easier and safer. If you still feel that traveling is way out of your comfort zone or that it's still very risky, I would like to ask you to give it a try and you'll see what I see. You need to push out of your comfort zone to change for the better, and without a little bit of risk, where is the excitement which helps us escape from our monotonous lives? Thank you.